Here at Cutting Edge Fabrication, based on the extensive amount of machinery we have, we can do just about any job for any customer. Our customer came in with oven panels that have, over long-term use, have turned out to look like this. After assessing from our customer that these panels, the weight of them, were causing problems for their maintenance department, we went in, looked at it, and realized that we could create the same panels using a thinner material, give them the same longevity and use that they had before. This is the flat out for the new panels. We've changed the material from 1/4 inch to 11 gauge, which you can see here. On this, we've laid it out to match the bottom of the panel. What we've done here is we've gone ahead and punched out all the holes and put all the brake lines in for our brake press so the panels can be made. These are more examples of the panel pieces. We've done the notching, again, the brake lines, and the holes and the brake lines on these as well. This is the next stage in the process. What we've done here is we've done the bends and we've completed putting it together to the stage of putting the insulation into the panel to get it ready for heat. This is the next to the last step to having the final panel. This is the bent metal. It matches the original right there, which is exactly what we'll have to use to put the panel back into place. Every once in a while, I get to have fun around here. I'm getting ready to do the final welding on these panels so that we can send them out to the customer. We also offered the ability to sandblast and put a heat-treated paint on it. Our customer decided that they would do it themselves, but we do offer the ability of painting and sandblasting, powder coating, and galvanizing to any of your material. Now I get to have fun.